Michaela here and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be doing this makeup look. It is a random video just of me sitting down, doing my makeup, having a bit of a chit chat. So if you guys are interested in seeing how I came up with this makeup look, then please keep watching. Okay, so to start off, I am going to just prep my skin a bit. So the first thing that I want to use is the OXX Bloom Prep and Prime Primer. And I'm also going to mix it with a little bit of the Morphe Foundation Primer. It's the Equalizer. I really love how these like look on your skin. I just poured way too much on my hand. Like way too much. Smells honestly so good. That's me right here. So good though. So for my brows, I'm gonna use a brow gel cream. I've been like for the last probably like 6 months, I've been using a brow pencil, and I really just want to do my brows with like a pomade again. I feel like I've been doing my brows a lot more natural than what I used to. So I'm going to use this one from Morphe, and it is in the shade Java. It is literally like 6:30 right now and I'm drinking a coffee. Is anyone else the same? Does anyone else like drink coffee like no matter what the time of day is? Because I don't drink coffee because it like keeps me awake. I actually just drink coffee because I thoroughly enjoy the taste of coffee. So let me know, because I know Simeon literally cannot have a coffee after like a particular time of the day, otherwise like he'll be like up all night. It's the same with like drinking like pre-workouts and stuff like that, whereas me, I feel like caffeine doesn't really wake me up anymore, probably because I'm so used to like drinking it, and I probably shouldn't really drink so much of it, but I just enjoy it. I really like how the pomade goes on. I really miss actually using this. So to carve out my brows, I'm going to use my Tarte Shape Tape Concealer. Did you guys see my boyfriend does my makeup video last week? It was honestly like the funniest video that I have filmed on YouTube. We had so much fun doing it. My makeup was a little bit questionable. Don't know if I would wear that out. Actually, Simeon did say that he would take me out to dinner looking the way that I did, so might have to hold him to that and see if he actually would. So for my makeup, I think I might do... I'm going to start with a wing because I want to do like a really sharp kind of shadow look today. So I'm going to use my e.l.f. Gel Liner. I'm now going to grab a small pencil brush. I'm going to go into that Be Perfect Cosmetics palette, and I'm going to go in with the black, but I'm going to mix the black with a little bit of Intuition, and I'm going to kind of like start like bringing the color across like the crease. And And I'm going to go in with the shade Haul and a little bit of Fade as well. And I'm going to like diffuse the edges of that. But now what I'm gonna do is carve out my crease. So I'm gonna use a small little brush. I don't wanna carve out my crease like too much, but just wanna kinda like clean it up a little bit on the lid. For my lid colour, I'm gonna go in with the shade Pink Me. Right, now I'm just gonna go in with a tiny bit of the shade Splendor, just right in this corner, and mixed with Inspire. Alright, so I'm happy with the way that the eyes are looking at the moment. I'm not gonna do an inner corner highlight because I'm gonna do like my foundation and everything first. So for foundation, I'm gonna use the Huda Beauty Faux Filter Foundation. It's actually been quite a while since I've used this foundation. I've been using, oh my god, that is the totally wrong shade. I just poured like the lightest shade in the entire world out onto that. Oh, and I'm actually gonna use the shade Toasted Coconut. Let's see if it's, yeah, that's better. I forgot how much I really enjoy this foundation. It's very full coverage and it's very matte though, so probably not the best if you're somebody that has like dry skin. So now I'm going to use my Tarte Shape Tape Concealer in the shade Light Medium. I'm going to just put like a tiny bit of the light neutral as well, just to kind of like lighten it a little bit. I'm gonna use my nose contour product. I'm gonna skip over this step because everyone has seen a nose contour before and it's kind of boring to watch, so. All right, now I'm gonna set under my eyes using my Fenty Beauty Translucent Powder. Now, I don't really like to bake my powder just because I find that it just makes my skin like too dry. So I'm gonna go in with my Studio Fix powder foundation afterwards and just like a light fluffy brush and just kind of dust that away and then also set the rest of my skin. So this is in the shade NC35. Next up, I'm going to set my brows using the, got something like on my lip, like a brush here or something. So to set my brows, I'm going to use the OXX Eyebrow Tint, and this is in the shade Dark Brown. Alright, and then I'm going to bronze up my skin using the MAC Give Me Sun bronzer. Always like to apply quite a lot of like bronzer on my like temple area. I feel like it adds like a really nice shape to my face specifically when I kind of like bronze around that sort of area. It adds nice colour as well. This bronzer is like one of my all-time favorites. I used to hate it because it's obviously such a warm tone bronzer, and I used to hate using bronzers like this warm tone. I was like all about the cool tone bronzers, and like it's just funny how like your style like changes over the years. But I just remember that I was all about like only contouring. I never bronzed the skin really. I just only liked to contour and that was it. And now, like in my opinion, I feel like you can't contour without doing like a little bit of bronzer first. I feel like bronzer is like the base for like your contour, just to kind of like add that color back into the skin, and then your contour will just like go on so much better. So speaking of, I'm using the MAC Bronze bronzing powder as my contour. Okay, for highlighter, I'm going to use the Revolution highlighter in the shade Raise the Bar. This is like one of my favorite highlighters at the moment. I've pretty much only been using this. It's like a really nice, like kind of like gold color. The Spice lip liner, and then I'm going to use the Australis Velvet Lip Cream in the shade Girl Boss as my lipstick. This smells delicious. Like every time I apply this lip cream, it just smells like lollies. So the final step is setting spray. To set my skin, I'm using the Morphe Luminous Setting Spray. Chit chat. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and until the next one, I will see you all later. Bye.